Alright, now the settings y'all gonna want for y'all playmaking badges, bruh. In order to get the maximum amount of my points, I mean experience points, badge points, whatever you wanna call it, to get the most amount of XP for your badges. Alright. You wanna go pro difficulty, alright? Go pro difficulty, go 5 minutes if you're not a starter. Alright, if you're not a starter, you wanna go ahead and knock out them starter minutes so you can go ahead and become a starter. Once you become a starter, put it on Hall of Fame because you're gonna get way more XP, way more badge points, and it's literally the same thing. You use the same method. They're not CPU's already on crack. They're already going mad, try hard on pro difficulty. So you might as well put it on Hall of Fame. Literally the same thing. And then go 12-minute quarters. You get the most out of it for the method that I'm finna show y'all. And y'all are gonna appreciate it. Now, if y'all don't want to go 12 minutes, y'all can't do it. I'm telling y'all to get y'all badges a lot faster. You'll get more in one game doing 12 minutes. But if you don't want to, try to go like 8 minutes, right? But I recommend 12 minutes. For your badges, bro, right? Not everybody has a whole bunch of playmaking badges, right? But the main badges that you're gonna wanna focus on is special delivery and dimer. Simple as that. Yeah, that's about it. And needle threader. These are the three badges you're gonna want to focus on when getting this method. With dimer, you'll be able to pass out. It'll be green every time with the computer. But with needle threader, it'll help you make them tough passes. You know what I'm saying? Which will help with your lobs. And special delivery helps with alley-oops. You know what I'm saying? So y'all want this. If you can't get on Hall of Fame, obviously try to get them on gold. Alright. And if you don't have that many badges, try to get them on silver. Or bronze. Or whatever the case. You feel me? But those are the badges you need for this method. So let's get to the method without further ado. Yes, sir. Now y'all see the method, man. It's simply throwing lobs, man. You know what I'm saying? This awesome goated playmaking badge method, man. How to get your playmaking badges super fast in a day or less, or 2 days, in a week, however long you want it to take you, you can make it take a day. Because with this method, bro, simply what I did was I called for the screen, right? Boom. Once you call for the screen, make him go across and make sure he's wide open. Now, sometimes you will mess up. Simply save and quit the my career, because the more assists you get and the more turnovers you get, affect how many points you get. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and say off the rip, all right, to get the amount of points that I was getting 40k, 50k, 60k, 70k, 75k, 70,000 playmaking badge points. I was getting 3 to 4 badges every game with the settings that I gave y'all and the badges that I gave y'all. I'm telling y'all, y'all can really go crazy with this method. Y'all see? Look, boom. Look, if it doesn't work, just have them reset it. What you want is for your teammate to be open. All right? Now, I recommend you going to the Lakers. That's the best team to do this method for. Until he gets open, look, boom. Just throw the lob. Double tap square. Double tap triangle or double tap Y for Xbox, whatever you want to call it. However you throw lobs in this game. You know what I'm saying? I'm calling for the screen. Boom. It doesn't work that time. It's fine. Reset. You want to hold L1 or LB on Xbox. Boom. Sometimes it don't work all the time. Sometimes it screws up. You just got to keep doing it because the computers will act dumb sometimes. Now, see, you just throw lobs. Just throw lobs. Your goal, your ultimate goal, man, is to get anywhere from 40 to 50 lobs, 40 to 50 assists a game. It's fine. Go ahead and just throw regular passes and try to get the 3-point, you know, have your teammate hit the three, you know, for regular assists. But you really, most importantly, want to get assists off lobs, bro. You know what I'm saying? If you end up getting a turnover, simply save and quit the my career. You know what I'm saying? Load it back up and it won't even count. You know what I'm saying? You see how many assists I got? I got 42 right there. Now, I did mess up right there, so that's why I went ahead and backed out. You want between, I say, really? To get a good amount, anywhere from 35 to 50 assists a game. If you get between 35 and 50 assists a game, so really, I'm talking really that 40 to 50 range, you're going to get so many points, bro. And I'm finna show y'all in a little bit as this footage records. You see? Boom. Just go across. Look, he didn't get open. It's fine. Reset. All right. Look. Boom. Look, try it again. He didn't get open. Try to reset again. You feel me? I'm telling you, these computers will act so dumb. But do it until he open. Look, boom. He open. Throw the lob. Simple. Doing this method, literally, I was getting around three playmaking badges minimum. Four on the high end, bro. Now watch, I'm finna show y'all right here how many points I was actually getting. It's finna be crazy. I'm telling y'all, finna make sure y'all hit that sub button, man, because it helps me out a lot. And like the video, share with as many people as possible, man. If you're making a new build for your rebirth, you know what I'm saying? This is a perfect, perfect method, man. Look, 49,000. Look, one, two, look, almost three whole playmaking badges. You feel me? Like this is for y'all who want to make a new build, y'all rebirth builds, y'all whatever builds is new builds. Y'all see us going crazy, bro. Like I said, now in this gameplay, you see how it's third quarter, 11 minutes, but I had zero assists, zero everything. For some reason, I guess I kept quitting out too much or something, or kept the game glitched. I put it simple as that. The game glitched and all of my stats were zero. You feel me? But really, I had like 40 to 50 assists this game. You see, I had an A+. You see, everything was zero, bro. But that's because I don't know. The game glitched for some reason. I don't know. Trust me. The game glitched somehow. But look, it's also a really quick way to get your players overall high. 72,000 my points. Quick ass way to get your thing. Look, I'm at 60K. Look, one, two, watch, three. Look, that's almost three. I told y'all, look, at the lowest end, I was getting three playmaking badges a game. Depending, I have 27 playmaking on my player. I got this done so quick in like 2 to 3 days while I was busy, right? Look, I'm asking out the sim again, bro. While I was busy, you feel me? So if y'all playing this all day, if y'all, not everybody has 27 playmaking badges. Y'all can get y'all playmaking badges in a day, bro, if you spend one day doing it. You feel me? Especially if you're rebirth and you already got have your badges. All this stuff, look, 75K. Now watch how many I get. Look, watch how many I get. 72. Then basically 72,000. Look, two, three. Watch, watch. Oh, I almost got four playmaking. I'm telling you, W method, y'all. W method, bro. Just throw lobs, call for screens, keep making the defender hit the screen, bro. Y'all see how many my points I got with this? 86,000 total my points earned, bro. This is the fastest way to get your overall up and your playmaking badges. Extremely fast, bro. Easy method. When you're in practice, it's like the zone passing where you just pass to people in the zone is one of the highest ones you can get as far as practice, whatever you call it, little badge progress in the practice. Do those repeatedly. You see my last one right here, bro, 63,000. I got one, two, three. Look, four badges in this one game, bro. Hey, W method, man. I hope I explained this as best possible. I know I was kind of all over the place. If y'all have any questions, make sure y'all say it in a comment section, man. Love y'all. Appreciate everybody for tuning in. Sub, up, like, share. Hey. Oh, hold on, y'all. My bad. I got one more. Hold on. I got one more. My bad. See, I edited this before I started talking all over it. But y'all see, man. Y'all see, I'm going ahead pulling from deep for the game, bro. But like I said, easy method. Little easy method. Just throw lobs, call for the screen, get them open. And that's pretty much simple. You can get your overall mad fast. Look, almost 70,000. Look, one, two, three, four badges, bro. And just these, look, most of y'all have just as many playmaking badges as y'all seen in this one video alone. Y'all can get this done in a day or less, bro. So hey, like up, sub up, I'm out, man.